What's up, guys? It's Danny and Gray's Cards and Toys. We're coming back at you again today with another video. We're coming back with some more of these mystery packs for the hero cards. Again, for Outlaw, he took two more. If you guys missed his video the other day, I think I combined his with Victor Santiago's, and I think he hit a hot pack, so of course when he hit the hot pack, it made him want to come back and buy more. So we pulled 17 and 18 for him. That's the ones he wanted. I'm going to show you guys this list, not saying that they're going to be available, because I'm going to be putting these up when this is being filmed. It's going to be done happen, so some of these numbers could not be available. But if you see in this and you're interested in a pack, just get with me. And I'll see if that number is available. If it is, just let me know. Again, there's the list. The ones marked out are obviously taken. So let me know. We still got four hot packs remaining. One that has all autos. One that has five autos and one that's not. One that has four autos and two that's not. And then one that has three autos and three that's not. But every given pack is going to be guaranteed to have two autographs and four that's not. So it's still a win-win even if you don't hit a hot pack. So without further ado, we'll get into these. We'll do them in order as 17 comes before 18. So we'll get right into this. Let's see. Here we go. Good luck to you, Outlaw. Hopefully you can pull you something good again. I'm just going to pull these out the way they are. The first one is going to be a Brad Keselowski. Right behind that, we've got a Jeff Gordon. And then behind that, we've got a Kyle Busch. Behind that is your 2022 card, and that is the one you're getting. It's a dual Kurt Busch and Bubba Wallace. Very nice there. And your autographs are, how about that, BJ McLeod and Ben Rhodes. So, honestly, not a bad pack there. First pack there, you had Ben Rhodes and BJ McLeod as your autographs. So we'll get these set to the side. That was pack 17. And without further ado, we'll get right into it with pack number 18. No hot pack there. That was a standard pack. So we'll see if you test your luck here with pack 18 right together. Let's see. Going this way. Yep. We start off with a Danica Patrick. Right behind that, we have a Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Behind that one, we have a Mountain Dew, Brian Vickers, fueled by Dew. And then behind that, we have a Ryan Newman. And your 2022 hero card is going to be a William Byron. So there you go on that. And your autographs, looks like you don't have a hot pack here, but I see a decent autograph right here. And Dave Marcus, that's pretty cool. And your last autograph is a Elliot Sadler Hunt Brothers Pizza. So, not too shabby. No hot packs given there. So, still there is four out there. And we have these available. And I'll probably bring these out during the break on Thursday, which is today when it's being filmed. But we'll be putting this up later. So, let me know, guys, in this, if you're interested in something. The number may be taken, but we can get you an alternative number or whatever. So that is today's video. Thanks again, Outlaw. And we will see you guys later. Do want to let you guys know, though, when this is being put up, it will be $6 per pack with $4 shipping. And then after you pay the first initial deal, it is free shipping, obviously, thereafter. You only have to pay the $4 the one time. So if you buy multiple packs after that first one, you can get the, you don't have to pay for that shipping again. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks so much for watching. This is Danny and Gray's, and we'll see you guys later. Take care, guys. God bless.